Hey guys, welcome to the Happiness Cocktail.
So guys, first time we are doing something different from our niche, and let's see how it comes. And if you guys like this video, then you know what you have to do. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel, The Happiness Cocktail. So Bipin, what we are planning to do today?
So guys, maybe some of the guys, if you follow me, I gained lot of weight after marriage, and I was like almost 87 to 89 kg, and it was a huge. And then I came across some good books. I read the book and I understand some concept. So this session is all about sharing that concept.
I have seen the changes from him, like what he was and what he is now. So I just want to give the full credit to him only, and wow. He'll be going to.
There are only few things, but Devina gives me credit. So
he's the best person who will be going to share the knowledge, and I'm giving the full credit to him. So he will going to start the, and he'll be going to explain you each and everything what he came across and how this fasting changes his life. So here you go. We'll start now. Let's get started to the video now without wasting any time.
Hi guys. So I am Bipin. You guys have been seeing me in Devina's previous videos. So most of my friends know me as a voracious reader. So almost 6 months back, I came across a very interesting book from Vishen, Lakhiani. The book called The Code of Extraordinary Mind. That book contains, there are 10 basic ways you can succeed in life, and in that health is really important. So in that book, Vishen suggested a diet book called Bulletproof Diet from a Dave Asprey. Just after reading that book, I installed that book from Dave Asprey called Bulletproof Diet, and believe me guys, after reading that book, my perspective towards dieting, towards eating, towards food, it is completely changed. In that book, they coined a term called intermittent fasting, which you can see the title of this video itself. So I searched a lot of that in YouTube and Google, and then a kind of butterfly effect has been started. Then I read the book from book called The Warrior Diet from Odie Hackman, and then a book from Sadhguru, The Inner Engineering. So I started understanding the concept of intermittent fasting. So now, what is intermittent fasting? So the idea of intermittent fasting is you have to be fast for a certain period of time in a day, and then remaining hours you can eat whatever you want. So here, whatever you want does not mean you just go to unhealthy diets and go eat chips and pizzas. Try to eat healthy and you will see the results. So there are various types of intermittent fastings are available. There are different models are there, like you eat one day, you do not eat for another day, and you eat only one time in a day. So I followed the easier one, that is like you have to fast for 16 hours in a day and you have to eat for 8 hours. Now the problem with the most of the diet plan is, right, you if you are able to follow it for only limited time, like 2 months, 3 months, if you are able to do it and not able to follow that afterwards, so after that you will again gain the huge weight. So the best thing I like about this diet plan is I was successfully able to install in my daily routine. So what I currently do is whenever I woke up early in the morning, I will take a bulletproof coffee. Okay, what is bulletproof coffee? That for that I will prepare another video. And after taking my bulletproof coffee, I will skip my breakfast and I will take my lunch around 1 p.m. and then I will take my dinner around 7 p.m. So you can see 1 to 7, that is almost 6 hours. So I am doing 18 to 16 of intermittent fasting. In that, 18 hours of fasting and 6 hours of feeding window. Here also, like if sometimes I feel hungry or sometimes I need, like I have to eat some snacks, so I try to make it simple and I only stick with the green tea. And After following through, like after almost three months, then I read this Sadhguru's book on inner engineering. There he focused on the importance of the fasting. So then every Monday I follow a normal fasting, that kind of a warrior diet. You woke up in the morning, you take bulletproof coffee and you skip the lunch as well. So you only had a dinner at 7 o'clock. So there could be the questions like why this intermittent fasting works, why a lot of people talking about it, or how does it actually work. So being a science student, I try to decode it, how it works. So I came across the concept of ketosis. So what happens is when your body goes through a fasting period of more than 8 hours, it is again different from the person to person. So almost after 8 hours, your body need energy to survive. So for doing that, it start burning your existing fat with the process called ketosis. So in this in the ketosis process, it generates ketones, which will work as a fuel for your brain. So it is also an added advantage that if you do fasting, right, you will see that you are more focused with respect to work. You can do more proper sadhanas and yoga, you can do it more properly. Or if you write codings and all, right, it will give you some added benefits. You can feel that after doing the fasting or in the fasting period, you can focus more in your work. Now, in this whole video I talk about intermittent fasting. Now the takeaway is, I will highly recommend that after watching this video, I will not recommend you to just go and start doing intermittent fasting. I will highly recommend to read the book first, because unless you read the book, you will not understand the underlying concept, and there are thousands of things which has to be kept in mind before doing the fasting. So I will highly recommend the book from Dev Asprey, Bulletproof Diet, and book from Warrior Diet book. You type in Google, you know the author name as well. And after reading those books, then I will recommend that start owning your day and doing one day at a time, and do according to what suits you. It may be that for you, your 16 hours will be maybe different from my 16 hours. So just try that, because it always helps to lose some extra pounds. And always try to do a diet plan which you can hang around.
So guys, also I want to add some point here that even I tried, he was losing weight like continuously because he tried hard. I know that. I tried like for 1 month, I can say.
15 days.
But it didn't work out for me, so I don't know if your girl is watching this, and if you want to try, then give it a try and let us know by commenting below that it worked out for you as well or not. Because I really wanted to know that it works for you as well, like for the girls and women, I'm telling. For the boys it's different case, and they are like their body structure is different, so I'm not sure.
So that's what when I was reading this Vishen book, right? So Vishen also highly recommended that this diet is for men. Why it is for men is because whatever the type of requirement it has, right, it suits them more. And for women, he suggested a different book called Virgin Diet. So let me know if you guys are interested in the what is Virgin Diet and how it will help. Then I will read it, and again I will read it and I will try to do that, and if I get the results, I will share. So please let us know, guys. Keep comment what you have, if you have any question about this diet plan or any diet. I will not say it's a diet plan, it's kind of a lifestyle, because diet will not stick to you, and lifestyle which will be with you till your lifetime. So I almost like 6 to 7 months now I am doing that, and I will be keep doing it.
So yeah, guys, if for your more knowledge, if you want to read the stuffs and if you want to watch the videos which he watched, we'll be going to put each and every stuff for you guys on the description. Please do check the description below. And yeah guys, we are done for today's video. You want to add anything?
That's it. Yeah.
Yeah. So guys, if you like this video, then please don't forget to give this video a big fat thumbs up. And if you found this helpful, then please share with your friends and family. And yeah, guys, we'll see you on our next video. Till then, take care of yourselves. Bye bye. Love you all. I like the way you're thinking, I don't really care about the music on the dance.